With your host, the anti-hero for hire, the mask for your task, the guy who won't die, Deadpool!
Hi, Ma, and welcome to Pain Factor, the only show where you compete for your life!
And remember, viewers, I'm available for Black Ops missions, assassinations, and birthday parties!
You know what's weird? That this guy can somehow come back from the dead, or that they gave him a TV show.
Coming up, we've got a very special Pain Factor. With a very special guest running the gauntlet.
Who?
You, Spider-Man!
Wait, what?
That's right! Our guest today will be the one, the only, the friendly neighborhood Spider-Man! Because he needs this.
Television, you are a cruel mistress.
You know, you can run inside.
Wow, that's not too big or anything. Can somebody say overcompensating?
Spidey! Can I call you Spidey? Hey, thanks so much for being part of our little webisode.
Because you shoot the web. Okay.
Hey, can I get you anything before we start? Soda? Bottled water?
How about the fragment?
Okay, good one. Okay, here we go. Picture up in 3, 2, and... Welcome, welcome, welcome to Pain Factor!
Is there a mute button for him?
What I always want, a tasteful introduction.
Not a bad entrance. Mine's gonna be better though later on in the level. But could you put a little more oomph in it? You know, for the cameras. This is going shout out live to millions of viewers.
I'll show you what I think of your camera.
Hey! That was a live feed you just killed! Now what am I gonna tell its folks?
Tell them it was a mercy killing. If they've seen your show, they'll understand.
Listen, Webby, I can't have you swinging around in your footy pajamas destroying my cameras. You're gonna have to tangle with my army. And by army, I mean production assistants. And by production assistants, I mean unpaid interns. And by unpaid interns, I mean fans. You're gonna have to tangle with my fans.
Lamest supervillain ever.
Not feeling at the toppermost of the poppermost, are we?
I'll keep dishing it out if you keep taking it. See ya!
No crowd! A-OK!
Who else wants some? These cameras are his eyes and his ears. Better knock him out.
Where do you think you're going?
Take him down! Cover me!
Too scared, Spider-Man?
Right then, knuckle sandwiches for everyone.
Run it scared!
Spider-Man, dips!
Web-headed force bag!
Get it out!
Muggy punch, punch! Sorry! Not really, though.
In your face!
And some for you.
Spanked!
That's a wrap.
Easy on the merchandise, pal!
These cameras are his eyes and ears.
Can those be redeemed for cash?
Yeah.
These cameras are his eyes and his ears. Better knock him out.
That hurt!
Whoa!
These cameras are his eyes and his ears. Better knock him out. Cameras are his eyes and his ears. Better knock him out.
Run away like a bug!
No, no!
Hey, wait! It looks like a bug! Already?
He's not so tough! Okey-dokey!
We're pulling, bro!
Too afraid to come down and fight in a sec!
Nothing hurts him!
Too afraid to come down and fight in a sec!
Get around behind him! Somebody can get him out of here!
Cameras are his eyes and his ears. Better knock him out.
Help me out! Don't let him get behind us! Yeah.
Okay, everybody line up according to height for your beatdowns. Did you see that?
I don't want to say I told you so. Actually, that's not true. I told you so!
Guys, thanks.
You're done. Here's
See ya!
You don't look so good.
These cameras are his eyes and his ears. Whoa! Better knock him out.
Yeah? Huh?
That's gonna leave a bruise. Did I do that?
I wish you'd stop doing that.
These cameras are his eyes and his ears. Better knock him out.
Not what I meant to do! Last chance to run!
That's gonna leave a bruise.
all night!
I can't slow them down!
Who else wants some? Not bad!
Stop it!
I do say so
you
myself.
You realize these guys buy my merchandise, don't you? You're eliminating
the
number one source of income! Looky, looky! You got a cookie!
That looked like it hurt.
These cameras are his eyes and his ears. Better knock him out.
No, no, no!
Whoa!
Yeah?
Cameras are his eyes and his ears. Better knock him out.
Thank you.
coverage now!
Come on, like I wouldn't have a backup plan? This is live TV, baby! The show must go on!
In your face!
Cameras are his eyes and his ears. Better knock him out.
I could do this all night! What do you got?
Can those be redeemed for
these cameras are his eyes and his ears. Better knock him out.
And some you.
Score!
So much. That's your answer
for everything.
Spider-Man! You're the next contestant on The Priceless Fight! Come on down!
Let's see what you want! A ridiculously big enemy to fight!
That's a prize!
Looks like the spider's about to get squish. And we're out to commercial.
Yeah, but huh?
Don't worry, we'll pick it up in the same spot when we come back. Guys, get down there and keep the talent limbered up in the meantime. And now a word from our
superhero. In your face!
Take it down!
Thanks for playing.
A-okay! Good to go!
Looks like the spider's about to get squished! Go get him, Beauregard!
Beauregard? Hey, I'll keep dishing it out if you keep taking it.
Ouch!
Now, I want you to listen.
Aw, man! Where am I gonna find another man that big and antisocial?
I don't know. How friendly are you with Ben Grimm?
These cameras are his eyes and his ears. Better knock him out.
Thank you.
These cameras are his eyes and his ears. Better knock him out.
Welcome to the Wadey Wilson Show. Today's guest, Spider-Man.
Hey, buddy, FC. Let's talk about the question on everyone's lips. How hot is Kitty Pride? Oh, almost as hot as that redhead I always see you saving. Do I sense a bit of a love triangle there?
Oh my God, I'm getting out of here.
And is it true there's a clone of you out there with your brain, but trapped inside a girl's body? Because that's kind of like creepy. And by kind of, I mean insanely. I'd still need it though.
Thank you.
them out.
I could do this all night! Not bad, if I do say so myself. Here's some for you.
Hey, that's a high-def camera! Congratulations, Spider-Man! You've ruined my broadcast and you deserve your prize.
The fragment?
That won't do! Bad, Spidey! Bad!
Oh, my head. Where am I?
Yoo-hoo! Watch me, Mommy! Watch me! Ta-da!
Live and in person, the one, the only, Deadpool!
Oh, look at you.
What about me?
I thought you'd be taller. Oh, well, we just won't use a lot of wide lenses.
Deadpool! Thank you. Don't throw flowers, just send money.
Don't take this the wrong way, but you seem a couple peas short of a pie. You'd be like the coolest, smartest person I've ever met. If
we're opposite, Mr. Gandhi, Mr. Cliff.
Surrender, Harlot! Son of Odin.
Get in there, boy! Show Wally Webbs here. He can't twist my doorknobs.
Wally Webbs? Seriously?
Over here! See ya! person I ever met. If it were opposite day... There is so much wrong. I'm impressed at how so much of what comes out of your mouth is just sheer babble. That's my job. I'll keep dishing it out if you keep taking it. I can't believe I'm gonna say this, but you're actually making me miss Electro. Deadpool, go to bed school.
What? It rhymes.
Knuckle sandwich, sir.
I am going to agree to whoever takes him down.
Look at me go! Did somebody say something? Because I really couldn't hear anything over all the time.
See ya!
You'd be like, you're the smartest person I ever met. If it were opposite day,
sleep time!
You're done. The elevator doesn't go all the way to the top with you, does it? What did I do in a past life to deserve this?
Deadpool, go to bed school.
Win again!
Deadpool, go to bed school.
What? It rhymes.
Oh, I just remembered. I have to, floss.
I don't run away like a sniveling coward just because I was whipping your hiney.
I'm not running away. I'm just gonna go find a dictionary so I can look up sniveling. Sniveling.
Hiney!
That's my ride! You better bail!
Ah. Well, my little Petunia, it's been fun! For me, I mean, not so much for you.
Whoa! Okay, that was an experience.
Love your outfit.
Back at ya!
You get yours from the fan club catalog too?
Nah, the gift shop. You know, if you get it in person, they actually tailor it for you.
No way! Right there in the shop?
Yeah, well, I mean, they take your measurements there in the shop, but doing the actual tailoring takes a couple days.
These cameras are his eyes and his ears. Better knock them out.
You look like you've seen better days.
Good.
Not feeling at the toppermost of the poppermost, are we? I wish you'd stop doing that.
Cameras are his eyes and his ears. Better knock him out.
Okay, everybody line up according to height for your beatdowns.
Oh,
There's something on the ledge. Like this.
Nobody's gonna get good coverage now!
Oh, shit!
Face with my fist! Eyes and his ears. Better knock him out.
Hey, that's a high-def camera!
So good.
You realize these guys buy my merchandise, don't you? You're eliminating my number one source of income!
I'll keep dishing it out.
Great. Real mature. How am I gonna get good coverage now?
Here's some for you.
You're getting pummeled, dude. I might have to move away. This is embarrassing.
Hey, I'll keep dishing it out if you keep taking it.
I love the smell of burning superhero in the morning. It smells like...
Here's some for you.
Here's some for you.
horror! The inhumanity!
Spider-Man!
Easy on the merchandise, pal!
Keep dishing it out if you keep taking it.
How am I gonna get this coverage now?
Welcome back to the Wadey Wilson Show with our special guest, Walthrop Webbs. Now, Walthrop, let's talk about that time you
actually, I've got a question for you, Deadpool. Where'd you get that fragment?
I'm really glad you asked. The answer
to the question is... In your face!
Not bad, if I do say so myself. Get back! Did you see that? Thanks for playing. On the lens. Oh, my fist.
Congratulations for surviving.
Did you seriously just try to lock me in a room? What am I, grounded?
Just sit tight, my little mouth breather. We gotta pause for another break from our sponsor. There is a world of spirits, unseen by folks, but just as real as our own. And when you need a guide to penetrate its mysteries, you know who to call.
Strange!
Dr. Strange. Yes, Stephen Strange Jr. A man who has ventured back to the other side, who has cheated death itself, is now available for psychic.
The eye of Agamotto Sizzle. Picture yourself on the beach
and tantric healing.
Doctor
Strange. Call now and you'll even receive a limited edition tarot deck signed by the Doctor himself.
Not available.
Yours free for $19.99. Don't delay another minute. Pick up the phone and call right away. No, don't even bother.
Is this the Smith residence?
I was just
offering you. When it comes to the supernatural, there's only one name to call.
You can call me Stupid.
$2.99 the first minute. Amount doubles exponentially each additional minute.
Okay, everybody, we're back in 5, 4, 3.
Get
up!
Spider-Man!
See ya!
With highs in the mid-60s and a low of 75. On the bad news tip, viewers are advised to seek higher ground because we're about to have a massive tidal wave tear through here. Looks like it'll be caused about 5 seconds from now by some nutty feather plucker detonating a whole mess of explosives underwater. Of course, the question on everyone's lips is, who would be crazy enough to... Oh, wait, it's me!
It's a good start for Swinging Spider, who quickly claims the inside, joined now by Rising Waters. Certain Death is up to third, followed by Soggy Corpse in fourth. But on the outside, moving up fast is Tidal Wave. Tidal Wave making his move as they come down the stretch with an eighth of a mile, and Swinging Spider neck